Unruly passengers are becoming a problem for airlines. A Southwest flight traveling from Dallas to Fort Lauderdale was diverted to Pensacola International Airport this afternoon after a fight broke out between two passengers. According to Southwest, those passengers were taken off a plane in Pensacola and face possible federal charges. The flight continued to Fort Lauderdale.